good session out at the track there. Got some good footage. Had a funny part there where the camera mount broke and got some high speed rollover action from the camera. I'll just figure out if she still works, because it took a fair tumble. But the car went really well. There's our busted mount. I'll make another one up. Shouldn't be too hard. But yeah, she went really well. Can't wait to give the missus one a run. I've got a few videos of that coming up. A bit of the build and what we did and how we did it. Cleaned up the floor on that one as well. Did mine the other day. Took it all off. Brand new bolts, brand new rubbers and all that. Holding it in. Gave it a good clean up. She's nice now. Doesn't make a noise. We used that pipe there. Didn't get the trouble for that. It's a weird colour because I painted it with that that exhaust paint, but yeah, I don't know what's going on there. But you can see where the heat's been anyway. That cart went really well. Might end up getting a bigger motor for this one. This motor here could probably go on something else we got coming up soon, so I'll let you know about that soon enough. Show you some footage from the track the other day and keep an eye out for that rollover. Thanks guys, see you next time. I'll have a look on YouTube and see if I can see anyone pulling motors out of these things.